Oh yeah, pretty sure there should be rubber in there. Or something at least. That's toast. That is the rear shock absorber on the driver's side. Real nice.